Hello. May I speak to Barbara? Barbara, this is Shirley. You might not know who I am, but the reason I'm calling you is because I was going through my old man's pockets this morning, and I just happened to find your name and number. So woman to woman, I don't think it's being any more than fair than to call you and let you know where I'm coming from. Now, Barbara, I don't know how you're going to take this, but whether you be cool or come out of a bag on me, you see, it really doesn't make any difference. But it's only fair that I let you know that the man you're in love with, he's mine. From the top of his head to the bottom of his feet, the bed he sleeps in, and every piece of food he eats. You see, I make it possible. The clothes on his back, I buy them. The car he drives, I pay the note every month. So I'm telling you these things to let you know how much I love that man. And woman to woman, I think you'll understand just how much I'll do to keep him. Woman to woman, if you've ever been in love, then you know. Now if you were in my shoes, wouldn't you have done the same thing too? Whoa, woman to woman, can't you see where I'm coming from? Woman to woman, ain't that the same thing you would have done? Woman to woman, now should I just step aside and let her take what's rightfully mine? Oh, woman to woman, was I right or was I wrong? You see, I don't want no trouble now. I hope you understand. I love that man, and he's mine. I'm talking to you, woman to woman. You should be woman enough to understand.